Even now. Don't cook for these kids when you got them. Go wash your face when you cook for these kids. I busted that nut in the back of your throat. It came out your nose. That was too far, wasn't it, Mike? I'm just happy. Oh shit, the money has expired. Y'all start moving around and shit. I know where I'm at. This is the west side of the lake. You think we'll shoot you and go fishing? We'll kill you if you're right in Lake Lanier on Snapchat. Got my car right there. Right to it. Right in the front door. But the good thing about Atlanta niggas, like, they don't want to fuck you up. Like, you can't tell if they're going to fuck you up. See, in New York, and, you know, Chicago, place like that, you can tell if they're going to fuck you up, because they lie. Fuck you, niggas. Niggas is going to smoke and shit. Niggas is going to bust guns and all that shit. Niggas don't get mad like that in Atlanta. Niggas like, oh, for real? Okay. I hear you. What? What was that? I don't give a fuck. This right here is status quo for free fuck up. If you get into it with a nigga, the nigga's like, okay. You start running sideways, you're going right to the pussy. You're going right to the pussy. He might not come back and shoot at you, but when he get the pistol, he's going to sit in the car and shoot at you. He don't want to hit you, though. He just scared you. Yeah, that's it, y'all. I don't know what the other y'all even give me, but yeah, he can give me that one. Hey, big bro. Hey, Plastic. You good? I'm good. Okay, cool. You heard Plastic and shit, so that means I'm giving money, because you know, you know, brought a couple other niggas up there. And I came in, I was about to leave. I was like, yeah. Brought the wrong niggas up. Y'all was looking at all them niggas like they was the wrong motherfuckers. Classic was down there. That's a little donut. Hey, what? Hey, you want to do the back? And then your white boy, hey, you don't want to do a little something for that boy. You good? I want to do a little variety for the show, you know. I can't get this boy, that motherfucker was empty as hell, man. I ain't hear no laughing. I was like, maybe they don't want to laugh, but apparently y'all do want to laugh. He just brought the wrong things to the stage. You know? You got all that bullshit on tape too, so y'all get away from it. Y'all can throw the first part of 2 minutes of that shit out. Oh, that's right. If you were to charge any of these niggas $2 more, $7, you'd be like, you know what, I'm not this bitch. These niggas is bullshit. And I hope y'all enjoy me, man. If you're on social media, follow me at Darryl Dam. D-A-R-R-Y-L Dam. D-A-M-N. Darryl Dam.